Vocabulary, Unit 5, Lesson 1. Natural resources. Listen and repeat the key vocabulary. Stone.
Stone.
Water.
Water.
Soil.
Soil.
Wood.
Wood.
Metal.
Metal.
Mineral.
Mineral.
Plastic.
Plastic.
Petroleum.
Petroleum.
Extra vocabulary. Renewable.
Renewable.
Non-renewable.
Non-renewable.
Door handle.
Door handle.
Materials.
Materials.
Purpose.
Purpose.
Buildings.
Buildings.
Gold.
Gold.
Silver.
Silver.
Bridges.
Bridges.
Ground.
Ground.
Forests.
Forests.
Nature.
Nature.
Conjugation of verbs. Regular verbs.
Present. Past. Construct.
Constructed.
Use.
Used.
Call.
Called.
Replace.
Replaced. Irregular verbs.
Get.
Got. Make. Made.
Wear.
Wore.
Drink.
Drunk.
Grow.
Grew.
Run out.
Ran out. Important expressions and prepositions.
Use for. Types of. Look around. Made up of. Be made of. Use up.
Now, listen and trace. Our natural resources. Natural resources are materials that we get from nature. People use these materials for different purposes. If you look around your classroom, you will probably see different types of them.
What is your school made of? We use stone to construct buildings, bridges, and sometimes schools too.
What are you sitting on right now? Is it made of wood? Forests and the wood we get from them are another important natural resource. Can you find any minerals in your classroom? What about the door handle, the window frame, or the watch your teacher is wearing? Is part of your desk or chair metal? There are many different types of metal, which are types of minerals. Gold and silver are two common ones. And they are all natural resources. The water you drink at lunch is a natural resource. Where do the potatoes we eat come from? They're grown in the ground, and this ground is made up of what we call soil, yes, so soil too is a natural resource. Some resources are what we call renewable.
Renewable resources can be naturally replaced when they run out. The sun, wind, and falling water are examples of renewable resources.
Then there are non-renewable resources. These are things like metals and petroleum. Once we have used all of them up, we can't get any more here on Earth. Finally, read the following passage.
Natural resources are materials that we get from nature. People use these materials for different purposes. If you look around your classroom, you will probably see different types of them. What is your school made of? We use stone to construct buildings, bridges, and sometimes schools too. What are you sitting on right now? Is it made of wood? Forests, and the wood we get from them, are another important natural resource.
You are excellent. Don't forget to subscribe and share this video to your friends. Goodbye.